go on.
To the plate now for Minnesota.